tell me what we're doing today?
Oh, all right. We are in Tulsa, Oklahoma at our grandparents' house and just got married today. So
very excited, very grateful. We're happy everyone is here and having a good time.
Yeah, this is my new wife right here. Oh my gosh. It really happened.
Kind of overwhelming.
Yeah. Lots of love.
Well, you didn't really have much choice to, much of a chance to speak to Bob and Mary Larson, just from their health issues. What would you like to say to them today?
We love you, and I am very, very grateful for how everyone has welcomed me into the family, and it's been amazing. Welcomed my whole family. So far away from home, but we feel at home, and that's pretty beautiful.
Yeah. I mean, what can I say? You know, I think one thing I learned from a wedding in the past is that curiosity is kind of the root emotion. So in biology, they talk about stem cells, and in the emotional realm, curiosity is like the stem cell emotion. So I think I'm just always going to pledge to stay curious about you, Emily, and that'll be our foundation. So that's a little extra vow. But it's on video, so it counts.
You all did great today. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Lots of love always.